Howdy, folks. Well, October 1st hit, and look what we got up. Woohoo! Nights of Fright. Alright, so the seasonal is out, and it's October 1st, which means new hero of the month, new weapon of the month. She looks very interesting. This seems similar to Blair from the seasonal event. Except she drains health. Blair does burn. It's like a slow, painful death, though, with this one. She'd probably make a good flank. It's 62. She's fast speed, too. Very interesting. Spelunker! Alright, so this one looks like a defensive weapon. It's not too bad, honestly. 15% chance of resistance, and then you get the health points there. 225 for defense is not too shabby either, really. I need better green weapons, so for myself, it would be nice to get this. I know not everybody's gonna like this weapon of the month, though, that's for sure. There'll be a lot of naysayers about that one, I have no doubt. Alright, but I do have 16 hero tickets. And unfortunately, I should have maybe kept these, but I already did my master weapons draws, which I'll attach to the end of this video. And yeah, they weren't that great, but they never usually are. I have an issue drawing 5-star weapons, it seems. My weaponsmith has given me way more. But anyway, hindsight is 20/20. Because I would have liked to go for that weapon of the month, but that's okay. Alright, let's see what we get here. And I'm going to do one at a time as well on my draws. Check out Blair's special, though. 368 damage over 2 turns with the blaze. Nearby enemies, if her target dies, nearby enemies receive blaze for 2 turns. That's what makes her so deadly. If you're gonna throw her special, throw it at the ally with the least amount of health left. Guarantee that they die within those 2 turns, and then her blaze is gonna go to the next 2 closest. So those are very interesting specials, and she's fast as well. Just like the hero of the month. Lupita. I wonder if the actress inspired that hero of the month. Oh, yay! Definitely gotta feed her away. Sorry, Swifty. Can't keep more than one copy of Ingrid. Oh, this is going well so far. Oh my god, that's awesome. One half of the Mega Ingrid. Let me bring you in. Oh, Strawman, welcome to the team. Inside your shivering, the silence shouts so loud. Well, another straw man. Welcome to the team. I think last year I only drew 2 Grolls, so now I got 2 straw men. That's hilarious. Brick by brick tower so tall. Soon see you at all. To the concrete angel falls. Alright, that's all 16. Oh boy. So, the only ones from this event I have are 2 strawmans and 2 Grolls. I think the rest of those are going to be feeders. But I'll keep both strawmans. favorite them for now. Yeah, the rest of those, I'm not gonna keep those, but that's okay. I appreciate getting the straw man. Better luck next time. Oh, finally got a cubic in this account. Terrible draws. Oh well.